So six guinea pigs, all female guinea pigs, thank goodness, found in a box on the side of the road. And on quick inspection, you can see there is a little white dot there where my index finger is. That is a nit. And as I've checked her over, she has lice. So they all have lice. We have to assume the whole group has lice. So they will be treated and have their immune systems built up a little bit. And I guess despite being closed, we have to help out.